This is our small pulling type cabinet lock. Let us set up this lock together. Firstly, cut out 3 holes as this size, as the drawings on your door panel. Secondly, assemble the accessories as the drawings. And insert the lock into the door panel. Thirdly, tighten the screws. Finally, don't forget to check if the lock is installed properly. And check if it works well.